All right, well, you're hand feeding the stingrays, but how do all those other fish get fed?
We feed the other fish in a couple different ways. All the sharks are hand fed during our after-dinner show. And then the other fish are fed in a couple different ways as well. So we do what's called a crop cast feed, which is basically throwing food at the top of the tank. That trickles down and gets on a first-come, first-served basis. So they get that twice a day. If an animal doesn't eat in the morning, chances are it'll eat in the afternoon. We also throw hooks of nori, which is a dried seaweed, to the bottom of the tank. And all the grazers, we can go ahead and graze on that food. You'll see later on, they'll grab a squirt bottle full of nice and shrimp and krill. Or a spray set of rock. And that's a pretty small food, so that way the animals, the smaller mouse, have a chance to eat as well.
All right, looks like Tyler is all out of food. One last chance for any questions. All right, if everyone give Tyler a wave goodbye, thank you for coming down.
Thanks for coming up, Silverton, folks. Have a great rest of the day.
All right, now we'll go ahead and play the plan for a few more minutes to answer any questions you may have if you're too shy to ask for the microphone on. But thanks again for coming to the Silverton.
Olha, ainda tá dando. Ótima, aqui, ó. Oh,